I'm Lars Lindstrom,
Chad Reed's mechanic with 22 Motorsports.
Basically, it's a stock Honda CRF 450 2011 engine with parts from Pro Circuit that I put together, and they've helped us out a lot, and it makes some really good quality parts, so it runs really well. Chad likes a smooth power, broad. He definitely likes to have some grunt, and when we develop the engine, that's what we look for, is overall good power. The suspension is Showa. Showa is actually one of our sponsors, and it's kind of like A-Kit, but there's probably some things that general public can't buy, like the billet shock body. And he likes the suspension to be relatively stiff, but still compliant. Things I've learned that Chad is picky about is definitely his clutch. He's real picky about his clutch. He likes to have a good feel. Doesn't want the thing to be creeping at all or anything like that, which sometimes can happen with certain clutches. And he is picky about his the mapping on fuel injection. He wants it to be really clean, and he has an awesome feel, it's easy to work with him on that. Chad's also picky about his throttle, the tightness of his throttle. It's right there, like razor sharp, so he can really feel a good throttle response, and he uses that in the whoops. He uses his throttle more than other guys. Yeah, helping Chad with developing this new bike for him has been really exciting, super fun. He's an awesome guy to work with. His work ethic is second to none. And make sure and watch for 2-2. It's going to surprise a lot of people.